Also this new time, we're following the latest on the murder investigation surrounding former Patriots player Aaron Hernandez. One of Hernandez's associates is in court later today. Carlos Ortiz is set to be arraigned on a charge of accessory to murder after the fact. A grand jury indicted him last month in connection with the murder of Odin Lloyd. Hernandez, meantime, has pleaded not guilty to killing Lloyd back in June.